Hello everyone, if you have not already, like, comment and subscribe, plus notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube with a new gameplay video. I love you guys so much. This is going to be amazing. First video of the day.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship. It's boss time! It's boss time!
This is going to be good. So thank you guys for 290 subscribers. It means the world to me. If you have not already and you're new to his channel, I'm Titanic fan Connor Moses. And like, comment and subscribe to be notified every time I upload a new video on YouTube. I love you guys so much. I do this every damn day of the week for you guys to keep the world going. And if you stick to the rules, well, the pandemic will soon end. I guarantee you that.
That's a few rough patches. Rough patches, Saxon. That's what you call all those stab wounds in Bayley's back.
It's going to be Sasha Banks challenging Bayley for the Raw Women's Championship at Super Showdown.
Hug life.
Saxon, I'm going to tell you right now, if you try to hug me, I'm going to end up in jail.
Hey, man. Hug life for everybody.
Going to be good. Comment down below who's Courtney your favorite heel in WWE.
Bayley, buddies.
It could be the NXT roster.
Anyhow, here comes multi-time
or SmackDown or Raw.
Bayley.
It's up to you.
And one thing I can agree with Corey about is that her opponent Sasha Banks is the more aggressive of the two, something that Bayley has only shown flashes of.
Well, look, I mean, I've seen on multiple occasions Bayley go to Sasha Banks for advice on that topic, just to have Sasha turn her away. I guess when you're a star like the boss, you don't help anybody. You don't let anyone rise to your level.
Don't you quit trying to stir the pot between these two.
Byron, I think she just pointed at you.
She did?
Well, she's trying to figure out what's wrong with you.
Here we go. It's going to be a good match. I'm looking quite looking forward to it.
Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Pardon me.
And introducing the champion from San Jose, California, the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley.
Bayley beat Becky Lynch for that championship. But will she beat Sasha Banks for the championship? You'll just have to find out in this one. It's going to be good. The Raw Women's Championship is on the line. Bayley defending the championship against her former best friend and tag team partner, Sasha Banks.
The women's champion posted on social media today.
Nothing Big Ed Scissors from Banks.
Whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain. Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
What a ride.
The challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Bam! What a slap.
What a back suplex. That was got to be. That was good.
Looking a little dazed here.
Go for something big on Bayley. Whoa.
Neck breaker.
What a move. That was incredible. Sasha Banks
in
is now.
Now.
And again, yet another counter.
Oh. Sasha Banks counters it.
Avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
What a move.
Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks is just.
Frustrations have been boiling to the tipping point.
Doing everything she can right now. Taking it to Bayley.
I've been seeing the tip of the iceberg between these two for a long time.
Going for a back suplex off the top turnbuckle on Bayley.
If that were true, the advantage goes to whichever.
And she plants it.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
What a right.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
And Sasha went for a right, but ended up fake punching.
An historic night here when she squared off against Charlotte in the first ever women's Hell in a Cell match.
Unfortunately, the homecoming for Sasha was bittersweet.
Sasha Banks has tucked in the arm of Bayley.
She left home worse than she entered without her women's championship.
Oh, what a stop.
Sasha Banks commanding respect right now.
Let's just hope Banks has enough stamina.
What a move. This is going to be a
first time tonight. Sasha,
interesting match. Big elbow drop. One, two, and a kick out.
I guess you never know.
Banks is just doing everything she can right now to take the title away from Bayley, but Bayley counters it. Big move from Bayley.
In entering a brutal match like Hell in a Cell.
And Sasha counters it.
Banks or Charlotte have ever been the same since that night. They both
what a bulldog
in that demonic cell
from Banks.
Sasha Banks,
and Sasha Banks
sure
going for the same moves you hit earlier in the match.
The boss. Oh, geez,
what a move.
Take you out.
Absolutely incredible. Another counter from Bayley. Referee nearly got knocked out again.
Sasha Banks avoided that attack.
Big double knees, but and this that time it didn't quite get all most of it, but this time she did.
Snapmare.
But Bayley, Sasha went for a big right.
What's this?
Down.
The Chinooku driver. Bayley's got her hook.
And Sasha got her bankrupt.
Just like you, bankrupt.
She hit it perfectly.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
What a move.
To get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
But Banks is having none of it. She wants to take it a step further. Uh-oh. Not a good one.
Oh, now it's the
Sasha Banks was close to getting taken out then.
On the announce desk now.
Be careful,
Jim. What a right from Banks.
Not what? To the top rope. Where the hell is she going?
She's going for something crazy. And didn't go right through the announce table because the announce table didn't break it off.
Sasha have anything left in the tank? It's only fumes. Bringing it back into the ring.
That was a really big neck breaker maneuver.
Sasha Banks is just one step ahead.
And another.
All cylinders.
Banks is just doing everything she can right now.
Incoming.
That ref was close to getting taken out. And Banks.
Wow, that was an impressive escape, guys.
Bayley another counter.
Oh,
but Bayley's just doing everything she. But.
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal. Forearm to the face. Oh,
Banks finally hits the forearm on Bayley. Banks is just delivering all the goods right now.
Oh no.
Here we go. What a suplex.
And Bayley evades that one.
Another move off Banks.
Nice back rotation suplex.
Back rotation suplex. Sit out jawbreaker from Banks.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
Big running Meteora.
Nasty impact from the boss. It's about to end.
Bayley rolled out of the way, only to get hit with a back suplex.
What a brutal assault from the boss.
The boss is giving some serious orders right now. Kick to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is.
Bankrupt.
Oh, no.
Bankrupt.
Defenseless in the corner now.
Banks is just showboating.
Sasha Banks looking for approval like she always does.
Bayley went for a drop kick, but it ended up backfiring.
Overhand strike from the boss. Michael Cole, get ready.
Banks has gone for that big move she usually hits. Banks going to a top rope, but she's got hardly any energy to make it.
From the top, diving cross body,
from Banks.
On their feet in this building. Absolutely.
And a kick out from Bayley.
These athletes are putting each other through.
Another counter of Bayley, and another counter of Banks.
Now another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Bayley had that coming. And another counter. And another counter of Banks.
Counter. It's like they're both somewhat one step ahead of each other.
And a... And Bayley rolls, just quickly gets to her feet, and then only to get hit with a back suplex. And another count out.
The front face lock applied.
Oh, nice suplex.
Sasha Banks is showing.
And Bayley just dragging her opponent to the middle of the ring.
She's got some.
And Banks like manages to kick out.
Running
and a running clothesline off Banks. And another counter off Bayley. And another counter off Banks. And another. Bayley was about to roll to the outside. Only for Banks to stop her from doing so. Banks is just
it's not really
putting off a great fight.
Loving Sasha's act.
Banks going for the back statement, backstabber connected, and Bayley cans it right into a pin. And a Bayley steals it. Bayley still your champion. But Banks will be wanting a rematch, so.
Let's get another look at how Bayley.
If you guys have not already, like, comment, and subscribe. Push notification bell to be notified every time I upload YouTube. I love you guys so much. Thank you for 290 subs. Subscribe if you're new to this channel. Love you guys so much. Peace out.
Tonight was building up for a while, and Bayley stepped her game up and took it to Sasha.
After all the back and forth between these two, this had to be a gratifying moment for Bayley.
Maybe now Sasha can go whine and cry on social media about it. Don't worry, she'll figure out some way to steal this moment away from Bayley and make it all about herself.